So it's 10th fret, fingers, no pick. What is the next bit? I have to listen to it for a second. Yeah. So I'm gonna do it again. That's it, it's kind of tricky. If you were doing any improvisation, it's all in the key of D minor. So that all works. Easy.